I found this Cadbury Dairy Milk Chips Ahoy, and I thought, why is the cookie a parrot? Why is the cookie smiling? Why are chocolate chips out at sea?
If he's made of chocolate chips, why does he want more chocolate chips? Why is he happy to be waving a sword around? Why is he not wearing a hat?
Why is this biscuit got no eyebrows and no lips? Why am I in the middle of the road? Too many questions. Let's see what it tastes like, shall we? It says in the back, milk chocolate with a biscuit flavour filling, 38%, and chocolate chip biscuit pieces. I don't get why this one's cartoonised. None of the others are. My favourite in Dairy Milk still is one of the original ones, which is whole nut. And my favourite modern one is still the Dairy Milk with Oreo. So, what's this one going to be like? It smells a bit biscuity. Or cookie-y. As twere. Oh, inside it's like lighter chocolate. Crunchy, like Dairy Milk Oreo. I can't see any chocolate chips yet though. Maybe that's why he's looking for them. Maybe I can bite it long ways. There's no chocolate chips in there, is there? Where can he see them and not me? It's nice, it's quite a smooth taste. Which is different for all these new ones. Oh, here's a chocolate chip. There they are. Can you see them on the camera? Well, that square was very Chips Ahoy-y. Quite alright. Well, after eating it all, I don't feel sick. It's really nice. I like this a lot more than the strawberries and cream, which turned out to be strawberry yogurt. I think I do actually like this more, actually, than the Oreo one, because it's not as strong. It's more mellow. I love that word, mellow. I actually really like this. And I was going to stick my finger in my mouth and go out, I like my gums. Lovely.